proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek, just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll explain how to boot into recovery mode on a Spreadtrum Android phone. I have here with me a Spreadtrum phone, and it's an Itel phone actually. Now, booting into recovery mode on a Spreadtrum phone is pretty much like doing the same on a Mediatek phone, only that the button combination is different. Now, for a Mediatek phone, you boot into recovery mode using volume up and power button. Volume up first. Let me bring this closer. Volume up first and power button. That's for a Mediatek phone. But for a Spreadtrum phone, you start with the power button first. Power first, then any of the buttons you'll be using. Now, with a Spreadtrum phone, you find out there's a little bit of anomaly in the technique. For some Spreadtrum phones, you boot using power first and volume down, while for some you boot using power first and volume up. So it varies. Now, even within the same Spreadtrum phone, you can find that when you are running on stock recovery, you boot using power and volume up, but when you flash a custom recovery, it switches to power and volume down. So you can find that kind of variance sometimes, so you need to try both. Now, in this phone, I'll be booting into, like this phone for example, when it was running on stock recovery, I used to boot using power first and volume up. But after I flashed the custom recovery, I now have to boot using power first and volume down. So just take note of that. So I'll be showing you how to boot this particular phone into custom recovery, sorry, into recovery mode using the volume combo. Now, first of all, you need to power off the phone. So I'm going to hold the power button till I get the prompt. Then I select that. Alright, so it's powered off now. So now at this point, what you want to do is to hold the power button first. You press, and then next will be the volume down button. Okay, so I'll hold the power button, then immediately press the volume down button. Now, once it shows this logo, you need to release both buttons immediately. Alright, so you find yourself booting to recovery mode. So I'm going to power off and show you the technique again. First, you hold the power button. Hold the power button. Immediately press the volume down button. And once you see the logo, you release both immediately. Once you see the boot logo, you release both buttons immediately, and that'll take you to recovery mode. So what might just vary is the buttons you press. As I said, for some Spreadtrum phones, it is power and volume down. For some, it's power and volume up. So that's how to put into recovery mode on a Spreadtrum Android phone.